Ladies and gentlemen, on this note, and as we dive into the Tuesday edition of the show, Comedy Happy Hour. We're on top. Rainbow 94.1 FM, with the complete spectrum with inside entertainment. Like this. We have resumed for duty. I be you not. You don't enjoy public holiday, finish now, you don't come back to work. No complain. No more. Work for your money. When you applied for that job, when you were a job seeker, when you sat before the human resource personnel, aka HR, they must have asked you some of these questions and you answered them fluently. What do you have to offer to this organization? Sir or ma, depending on who they interview you. I am a team player. And I can work under pressure. My brother, you don't see pressure now. You have to face it. My brother, any work we want me to be under pressure, not once. Because this country, we are under pressure already. My brother, if you type pressure for Google, now Nigeria will come aside. That song we Raskimono sing that I under pressure, we say, oh, now we supposed to play the song. ladies and gentlemen, we don't dive into the show. Tuesday edition of the show, Comedy Happy Hour, we're done. I don't call Gidigba, my guys, all of us, we don't see that studio, entire side studio. We ready the way to us, now ready the way to us for that side. Now, nothing missing. Back to back, congratulations. What God cannot do does not exist. Now, wow, I don't hear one new one, no, there's not this model. In case you're joining up for the first time, my name is Siremeno Semeifeke. Yeah, 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 my name is Siremeno Semeifeke. For quick attention, my people, call me your Sasa. Or you call me your Luwa Tundu or Sasa. Or you call me your Sasa Nuanine. Or you call me Nyoha, one of the whole world wide world international of the Republic. Another year alone, maybe dollar, first and only lady, Comedy Happy Hour with the door. She's sitting down, Gidigba, for a side studio with us.
Yeah, good evening, Lagos. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Comedy Happy Hour with the Dawn. My name now, Omevi Idolo, aka. That's my name. What's that? Yeah. So, she's not big listening today. Yes, all the guys ask me, say, whether I had a listen to radio. So, I don't know when the public holiday. Now, today. Oh, yeah, God, they go to school now. The Pekin boss Christ said the holiday continues today. Tomorrow.
The Pekin has a choice either to go or to stay at home.
You get.
But maybe the Pekin thank God, you know, that kind of my mouth. This slap where they go give you, find yourself for the road of school.
Listen, if a man has stayed African man, he said, if I was you, nobody go show you road.
You know,
all the meaning of that
one. If you are born in this generation, you are lucky. Thank God they're not born you during our time, oh. My grandmother tell me say that because of bad character, that make one small pikin start to pay tax. He say we are elder for standard. You know, children did this. Small pikin is not the reason whether you want to see themself. Those days, once you see elder, they come. Elder, you they fly you. My grandmother said the man where they collect tax, that's the tax collector. We are for stand up. One go take something, now the small pikin go sit down there. Now the man tell us, for this small pikin to fit sit down for where sit down, now you say the pikin don't reach to pay tax. That's when the pikin start to pay. Ladies and gentlemen, also for inside studio, we have the Ogidi Gawan himself. That's the Bahed Chairman, Bahed Association of Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a document. Hope Oshokunofa. That's the last hope of the common man. Walkie talking in the inside studio with me here.
Yes, so,
it
will.
I guess the mama shot in at this modello, like, because of. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you just joined us for the first time, today is Tuesday. In case you don't know, today is the 4th. You know, I forget to, not me say I forget yesterday because we had too many stuff to talk about. For those of now who follow news, yesterday was a word, press free day.
Press free,
that's the freedom of press. Where as a press man, you can air your opinion, but you have to be mindful. You know, they say freedom of speech is free.
You need to
but
the freedom of speech is free, but
you're dumb. But wait till it happen to you after your speech, you are not, you can't guarantee it.
You need to explain that press freedom, for make people to say when they press this.
Okay. Say police, so one guy, because I say, why are you pressing? So today is one press free day. Say we are free to press everything. My brother, don't you find yourself for panty. You want to collect cash, you don't want implication according to Two-Face. I see for news, see the rescue over 300 cow. Yeah, we rescued from when I kidnap, would they kidnap cow now?
Anything's kidnappable now.
No way, yeah, rescue. Anything they go rescue now, they kidnap.
I have a problem now.
Okay, the officer, as you did high studio now, then somebody will call, say they rescue walkie talkie from Rainbow FM. Wait to ask who now for waiting. Anything may yes, they rescue something. Nothing I waited there somewhere. Wait, that's it. Have you been under distress before? No, I know the distress we don't do before. That's for the other room. Ladies and gentlemen, we got you young for his studio. That's a Confucianist in there with us here.
Yeah, my name is Chiyong. I'll show. Yeah, there's a crow, we don't crawl. I mean, we don't work for midnight. And they fly during the day. No, it remains for me to kill you. Now, proverb where they just give me. I'm dead time, I just lock up.
Okay.
But we are here. No, we are flying 2,038 degrees below Sofagons. So we are here. So I get like 10 funny patrol today.
No, not be 10. No, you tell us. How many you say you get yesterday?
Now, 3 you talk now.
Wait,
you don't see. I research.
Okay, you don't research. You don't reach 10.
On the Aussie, so.
Okay.
No, you know, say, I love challenges. Like, when somebody challenged me on something, you know, I like to prove to that person.
Man,
like,
was lost for now.
No, they're literally. I'm rush now. Time today now.
Time today for how many o'clock?
So, okay. Number one.
Wait, we'll come play. We'll play song first. ladies and gentlemen, Chiyong prepare come today.
In fact,
no, not me today. He prepare yesterday. Now we not give a chance. so today,
we not forget me. They say, can a woman forget a selfish eye?
No, so no. Today, won't give her time. For those of now, we say we not they give Chiyong time. I hope. With this few points of us. Okay, yeah, Chiyong.
No, the guy was specific that they said, we'll give her 14 minutes.
Okay, yeah, Chiyong, fire
no,
down.
No, no, just, I'll just give two now. So I'm going to break down. So.
Oh, yeah. Your time starts now.
Okay, I see one for Instagram. Okay. Say the woman, I'm not pastor. So on her birthday, nobody gave a gift.
Okay.
So we can't lay cost to all the members.
Ah.
Yes. Lay cost to all the members for church. They call them say nobody bring gift, can't give up.
No, wait till she the pastor was really talking about. Not be saying a gift to say they not contribute money.
Yes,
he said, okay, rather some persons not contribute money to celebrate her birthday. Say, and meanwhile, when it be say these same people come meet her for
problem
prayers, she they willingly they pray, they
for
give them.
Yeah.
Say, but when I come, when I, some of them not contribute, and the food, now I go eat them, or not be saying I mean, I eat the food. You people came, some of you ate like pigs.
Okay, that's one word. Okay, she said they eat like.
So the NIP.
No, but.
You're wicked.
But pastors, they try, sha.
Yes.
Try do pastor for one day.
No.
One day, you know it, pastor. One pastor don't provoke 10 members now. The guy actually, you know, somebody, when they, not be some, really not be joke. Now, problem people, they find God though.
Before.
He problem not in this life, eh?
Nobody go know God.
Everybody go, you know, they live their life, they go carelessly. Not even if you know they live, they go. Now the day when you get problem. Now the day you go remember, say, you get one God somewhere who is supposed to rescue you for the problem. The pastor, he annoys as we say. As the guy called me, they join hands together. And he believe it was a channel through which the guy prayer, God answered. Now, and the thing you're pure, the guy you get work, the guy you start to board, the guy forget church. He's not near church, not be joke, he's not near.
The guy not sure.
But sir, you not say if it's legit for this country.
Wait, sir. Later. The guy can't get a problem again, like they can't suck up for the work. He can't go back to square zero. Then the pastor just see her for congregation, he can't come as I say, come. He said, I will not pray for you this time. He said, you go and pray to God by yourself. He said, when God bless you, you run away. So you think I'm only here for problem. So when you have problem, you remember me. So I'm a problem somewhere. So you want to kill me with problem. I left my family problem and I'm attending to your problem. I was watching you on Instagram. I was seeing you from one club to another.
You were
balling. You were... The person said, you were balling. I said, I first said, not balling. He said you were bawling, you were pumping shot. I see they were even blowing siren for you, that undertaker, and bang, bang.
No.
He said, no, you are bang, bang your life. So you want to bring...
No, he's going back to bang, bang for God.
He said, you got those people that were bang, bang for you, go and bang, bang again. When you are finished bang, bang, when God bless you, you come, let's start from that place. Come and bang, bang, yeah, then we know. But really, God is not man. That's the truth, God is not man.
Our God is a merciful.
Yeah, God.
So I say, if you pray for him, fine. They say, Peking, we only pray like Peking.
Mm.
So as you use left hand take beat him, use right hand take kind of cover and say, no, repent for your civil way.
You know, Osas, I want to say something. Earlier, according to other people, according to history, they said, it's in our recently. Nine people did think about church.
Okay.
Say those times when it be say, even during holidays as a student in the university, when during holidays you go still get job.
Yeah.
Like before you come out like this, work not day.
Yeah.
You say nobody know church that time. Yeah. Say now very few number of persons, especially
church.
The Igbos.
Yes.
Roman Catholic.
Exactly.
That guy, you see, an average man wants to go to Catholic church. Early morning
exactly.
Mass.
Yes.
You're not going to do
the
Father,
the
face, the other thing.
We say now, because of the problem, when they Nigeria, as things start to now, waiting make church trend, make religion on the trend. Be that so. If not, black man, not
no.
God.
And again, I can't get one time, you see, those days. Church when they recommend people for work.
Yes.
You know this.
Yes.
True. But hey, but right now. Nah,
walk that they recommend people for church.
because church don't trust so many people. Say okay, they stand on behalf of them. Say okay, go and say okay, we give you job. We know say you be workers for church.
Mm.
So,
so you go to
many
to work.
No, so many don't. They don't do waiting. They don't like for the work. Say they don't say church. I beg. So they don't do something rubbish for the this is. So if you say and a church
stand for you, say, okay, fine. As I say, the worker, you be this way. So go, we give you the job. But now, church no trust so many people again because many people are fake.
So if they not feel trust you for church, now get the phone call.
Yes. So
I beg in case for going forward sake. Like walkie talkie has been shorty. Can shorty be a witness? Na garanto you be. Wow.
You want to pay me? You can go. You go in a black guy. Don't go beat
yourself. Okay. For going forward, if person stand for you for anything, just try. Do good behavior. No carry so that the person physically and that person go that place.
Yes.
The reason people not agree stand for whether you call a church or neighbor, even bro. Anyway. I get one guy say, I not be stand for my brother. I say I don't trust my. He say no. He say because no, you go cause problem because they find me up and I don't be out there jail. That one guy call me. He say, just ask I beg. He say, I want me help me do something. No. I say, wait till me that. He said, I talk to you now. I'm buy something. I said, how you take on Simon? I said, no, sir, I won't use you as Garant. Is it? Is it what you said to Richard? Well, now walkie talking, now you don't know. Wait till I believe for them. Now, weakness, I'll be Garant. We cannot date there. So you can't use me as weakness. Okay, what if you do Garant?
Is it
because you know, say, is that what put your name as my Garanto? Say no one's gonna quit. Pay. Say they ask me, say whether you know me. If they call you, tell them say you know me. Because they tell now in the time which I go talk now. So they go ask you say how many children I get. Tell them say I get 2 children. They go ask you my address. Tell them they stay number 5, Rainbow Close. I say, but I don't know where you stay now. I say now they tell you so nana. I say, what is that? If you call run now. What they carry the go, you ask it, I don't know. I said, I beg, no use my name. He said, I don't already put your name. I said,
no.
No,
I
said, you go back, go cancel one more. As they talk, they're not in Nigeria, they Guatemala.
I'm not
in the technique.
They're not supposed to be in the technique.
There is
Zagarato. I'm not sure if you want to be there. I'll get out of the room. I've got social media contributor. Online something. Then they contribute for themselves. When people tell me, I say, again. In the time, I just shout, again.
Online.
I said, you know their house. He said no. You get an address. He said no, that's very good. I said, no, I said, I'm saying no to. He said, I should say, I'm going to contribute $36,000. It's going to be like $52,000.
Okay.
Then after that, he said, you now, you carry, for instance, it's $52,000, you carry $20,000. Keep a pocket.
Okay.
Now, you can invest back $32,000.
Thank you.
Yeah? Mm. Now, he said after that, later the cost again, the money can become 72,000.
They
can give me like 50K. I said, okay, good. If I contribute 6K, one I contribute 52,000. If I can't decide, say I don't do it again.
What do you
got? He said, the woman said that one, you don't know.
No, what do you got? You're not aware. Ah! Like,
I should give that one.
I don't know how to relate to Pastor or for that talk.
As you bring this one, so you now see the way GC enter. Shake it. They come. I want to reach one corner. There's not be address with that too. Where you they go? I just want to reach one side. That they come. Not be address too. Where you there? I just there with my guys for one end. We just need to relax. Not be address too. The way it is now, you need to sharpen your eye. You need to shine your eye. You need to hold yourself. Anyway, if you take away yourself, mean that the word of God that they use, those Psalm 121, Psalm 23, and Psalm 91. They are my key scripture morning, afternoon, and night. If you can join me in that category, you are free. Because the word of God has been shared abroad. Somebody said abroad, not in Nigeria. People with their abroad, now abroad will be to them too. Chiyong! Chiyong, go clap for Chiyong for that first. Walkie talkie, clap for Chiyong. Where they want you? Clap for Chiyong. Walkie talkie use. Let me say this clap, Chiyong. Ladies and gentlemen, walkie talkie use the bad head. Take clap for Chiyong. That is better. Yeah, Chiyong. Oh, yeah, another one.
So, number two. Then are the
gentlemen. Now you tell me for a vision. You go after me. Now you
go find out. Number two. A man wrote on Instagram say, a child of God is not supposed to be broke. Say every time, if you experience brokenness, say every time you experience brokenness, that shows that you are not serving a living God.
Now, what you talk about? We don't try to say I will help you with this one you bring now.
No, wait, nah. I not kill this man career.
Ladies and gentlemen, quickly they come and go divert as much chicken in market. More bees. That's the Tuesday edition of the show. Comedy happy hour. What we done from there? We go run and as much chicken in market. We'll come back and we see get gist for that. Not go anywhere.
What you call that?
Papa Jimmy, you don't be talking to me again.
Stop, Papa
Jimmy.
That's not the number we're not supposed to forget to. That's the Papa Jimmy stopping her. Don't get 6 times.
How you gonna say now? Let me come now. See you, maybe now. See walkie talkie. See Chiyong. Don't worry, by next week, by the grace of God, we're gonna put the food like everybody's face with this. Everybody head with the show. You're here with us for now. That Desmond Elliot. Na ikosa. Oh, Desmond Elliot. You know, there's not Desmond Elliot because I said, Naikosam now, no. Not thinking, no, we're very slow. Who solves this problem?
Ramadan Kareem. Peak.
At
reach
peak.
For your peak.
Hey, Dorido, the talent chef. Now 10 gigabyte data, just like my Airtel. So, guess how much? 3,000 naira. 3K, better for 10 gigabyte data. You shock me? Make I add extra shock. 5,000 naira will give you 20 gigabyte data.
That's right. With Airtel data, just a little more gets you so much more. Introducing Airtel More for More data plans, like 10 gigabytes for just 3,000 naira and 20 gigabytes for 5,000 naira. Dial star 141 hash today.
Airtel, the smartphone network.
Charles! Yes, mommy?
Go and bring 2 sachets of Hyperpitch for me.
Why 2?
Because I'm using 1 to soak the light and using 1 to kill all the germs.
But I don't see any germs here.
They are so tiny, you can't see them. But they are there. And that's why I trust only Hyperpitch to kill them all.
Make your white fabrics whiter and your household free of illness causing germs and viruses with the disinfecting power of Hyperpitch.
Welcome to Regular Luxury Hotel.
Oh, thank you. Can I have the penthouse suite, please?
Excellent choice, sir. That will be...
Okay, I said it. This place is finer than my pocket.
Excuse me? Not at all, sir. We have rooms that will suit your pocket.
Madam, my pocket size is light, though.
Light pocket, medium, or mega pocket. We have what you need.
Just like Airtel, with data packages like 200 Naira for 200 megabytes and up to 3,000 Naira for 10 gigabytes, we have the right fit for your pocket. So dial star 141 hash now to pick your size on the network with the widest 4G coverage in Nigeria.
Hello? Does this room come with free breakfast?
Airtel, the smartphone network.
Advertising is the food that business needs to grow. And here at Rainbow 94.1 FM, we provide that food for you with our crystal clear signal, like water, pouring and reaching all ends, refreshing the scene. We are set to help you reach out to your prospective buyers, clients, and customers, strong and active, we stream live on our social media, we speak your business language, and we are poised to help you build your popularity base by advertising your products, goods, and services. Call us now on our hotline, 0701-219-5894. 0701-219-5894. You can email us on adverts@rainbow941.fm. Choose Rainbow 94.1 FM for your adverts and you're sure to tell beautiful stories thereafter. Rainbow 94.1 FM, the complete spectrum in entertainment.
What did they make you scatter house like this?
I beg, if you help this in my agency.
I carry and give Shade yesterday. But you not leave him again now.
Yeah. You don't carry my bonus day for no picking. Now today you go back out.
On top HSC.
Yes.
So if you don't reach within this way, you never use your HSC. Go find out now. Because why? Obonga will full on top of. Hey, get 2,000 naira airtime plus extra 200 MB for just 200 naira. The more you recharge, the more you are woof. To begin enjoy this woof, just dial *241*7# Terms and conditions. Deo.
Airtel, the smartphone network. Bravo on the beat.
Mira, Teresa, me lo niñe, me la 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 niñe, me la
Ogele uri ni koda wa. Oshiye me na bori ni gawa kana kwa mama.
You're so excited. You're singing a gospel song.
The bros are happy, man. I'm not too much. I'm number one. I'm playing Ibo.
Wow, Ochiku. So you know this. I'm so happy for you. But wait, Ochiku. You've not been coming to church lately.
Uh-uh. Bros, how you return this guy to? You know they see me for sure. I mean, also they lost me for sure. Show that's them a frost.
Ochiku, that wasn't you. That was Victor.
Bros, I wish was my first speech. When Christ was saying, praise the Lord, praise hallelujah. When woman, my question testimony, I fire dead body in peace. When they can cut each other in peace, that I'm not
careful. Oh, that's true. That was Ayo. I remember. But you've not been coming to church during the week, like Mondays to Saturdays. Why?
After I got school, I got
George.
It's just you. I'm going to cross you. Don't go to the shop. We can't go.
Where is the liquor? The torches. I mean, what did you say there? Something terrible is really cooking. It is the responsibility of the security forces behind this sinister move. Nobody knows
how to do that. In the civilized control, they suppose I was.
Now, what for you before? You don't have to be immediately.
You don't have to be immediately.
You don't have to be immediately. That's the answer. What is possible? What is possible? If you listen up in iPod, they bring this thing coming in.
iPod, they use Dangote.
Food trailer.
Hmm. So imagine these things now are lying in the wrong, the hands of these guys.
What is that? You have that problem. These guys, problem.
These people are afraid of you.
I'm not going to do it. If you see one for me,
before we can say no more, is there nothing in the Port Harcourt for night again?
Ammunition.
Wow. It's something like a camera. I think like a camera.
Is there nobody enters Port Harcourt for night again?
I've got the coffee in lock and down. I've been seeing a police outside.
Now.
Why? Why is that?
Coffee now. The property is secretive.
Okay.
You have to be short loads of full adults they are transporting to a hospital.
Oh, but I think they are all good. Get them for outside. They are all good.
Transport them for...
Oh, don't have a motive this morning. I'm going to get travel. Unless I'm going to get them.
You don't hear this thing from me.
From here. Or kill the matter. Oh God. Oh God. Children, your boy children. And the country they come that way.
There's some problem, sister, for Rwanda that day.
Eh? For where?
Rwanda. How's that problem started in Rwanda?
The future of the children, how far? Now, what are the children I see?
Bros. Rugged man, they with us. Waiting day with Rugged Baba. See, I'm not Rugged Baba, they with us. Yeah. Eyes for the bros, them. I will say thank you for all the good works you do. Rugged man in the beauty.
Legend, living legend.
Yes, so say the police is the police still your friend? Boss, is the police still your friend? No man who is sad for this country. Any thief now, Ogun, you deserve hold am. If now Amadio, if now Woyaya, any two you deserve hold am strong. But baby now, don't read. Oh, but you now see what today YouTube full load of truck of weapon arms. Now they enter through for Benin. Now they catch them. They not go see the driver self. Empty truck and food truck.
Wow,
never base. You don't know what he carry. No, no. And then I smell for your mind. He carry cement. Now he go deliver cement for site.
Jehovah, help me. I wish I'm more
okay. They said they rescue how many 100, 300 cows. Now, not yet that one. And the whole people, children, with it. Now, wow.
6, 8, 9 down.
Bring a man, read this.
Good evening, doctor.
Good evening, mother.
Oh, you shall read that one.
Yes. I came to find out.
Here is a new splash. Is it flash or flash?
Can't have a problem with that.
Now, flash, I mean, not flash.
Call a flash drive.
Okay, here is the news flash, splash, flash. Anyone, whether splash or flash. First, the headline. 300 cow rescued from Boko Haram. Is it Boko Haram? From Bornu, Nigeria State. Nigeria State, I mean Nigeria country. Governor. Governor Bello Yaya said, good job. The governor of Benue State, the person of walkie-talkie,
Autumn,
walkie-talkie, the preacher, say the state's not tire ramo. She has seen Bina in need visa.
You got talking about
Yaya Bello, the governor of Kogi. I can't do my guy. My guy's not Kogi State.
Say APC has done well.
Say APC don't do more than. In fact, he said APC have done more than what Napoleon. You know Napoleon. We don't know what Napoleon do. But it's APC that do more than what Napoleon could
I've
not
done
do.
For 60 years.
I've not done for 60 years. Some people say, people go, I can't read comments, yeah, different comments. Some people say, okay.
So, we want to know, what's the problem? Is it the kidnappers?
No, why would they read the news? Somebody called shouting at Desmond Elliott. Like us, Sam. And now they pay me pass. As he said that they do well, so that somebody's in a death model. Because at death model, you never know which they happen for the country. And as it be like this, my brother, this country, any. The only news they see every day, and a problem. Problem. And I just say Melina Gate and Big Gate, they don't agree to say the one.
They don't agree
again. They won't agree
to
go their separate way.
Oh,
they agree to go their separate.
They don't come back home because peace cannot come back.
As is peace square scatter, I need to scatter another arrange again. No. It is how they lie. As I've a code name, but anyway, scatter another. In fact, peace square have scattered all the scatters.
Okay, now scatter. For 8 days, old days, now they break up.
After 27 years of marriage.
No matter the wife, they bury the husband.
Wait till you get the right and say, man must first woman die.
Yes, now. English.
Queen of England, yes, but not that. She's still there alive. For 90. How many years she been there? She be 96. The man are 99.
So this man now.
No, Obasanjo wife first and that.
No, that one, the killer.